Hi everyone, welcome back to Little April. I had to take a very long break with my videos as we were very busy these days. This video was recorded 2 months back, but now only we got a chance to upload it. Today we're going to ride the Karva e-scooter. This is an app-enabled e-scooter which is available in Katara and Pearl Katar areas. Users will have to download the free Falcon Ride app to unlock the scooters. When you open the app, it will show the scooters available nearest to your location. When you click on a particular scooter, it will show the direction to reach that station. It will also show the charge left in the scooter. You can also reserve that scooter if you are very near to that area. We could not reserve it as we were not in that specified area. While walking to the station, we saw a scooter on the way. We tried but we could not unlock it. And an error message came which showed that we cannot start this ride at this location. When we reached there only we realized that adults about 18 years can only ride the scooter. So we started playing. These are the rules and regulations of the scooter. There's a WhatsApp number here for any inquiry. Once you scan the QR code, you'll get a COVID precaution message and then a checklist. Now the scooter is ready for you to ride. Now my father is riding the scooter. We felt very funny because we ride our scooter at home, now we are not allowed and our parents are riding it. See, Adam is running behind my father. Poor Adam, he didn't get a chance. Now it's my mother's turn and she enjoyed riding it. After you ride it, it will show a ride summary in which the amount to be paid is shown. As we went to the first few days, we got it for free. I'm sure that the e-scooters are closed now due to the current rise of COVID cases. But I hope that this video will be helpful for you when everything gets back to normal.